Today, Chef Richard is answering questions about cooking and eating healthy, and all those questions are coming from you, our viewers.
What's a healthy take on our favorite breakfast food?
We love instant soup, but we know it's full of sodium and preservatives. Is there a healthier way we can eat it?
He's sharing all his secret kitchen tips and tricks.
That's gonna keep the egg rolling and tumbling and not going to the bottom.
He'll give us a peek at the healthy sweet treats in his grocery basket. Wow, I've never seen one of these before. He'll even demonstrate how to make a healthy, delicious 10-minute meal.
You'll see how easy they are, and they taste better too.
And that's all coming up now on Recipe Rehab.